Why do you march?
I march for all the women who are shamed and suppressing their voices.
I march because I want to increase black female representation in politics.
That's why when my daughter's walking down the street, she doesn't have to be scared.
Because I don't want my daughter to come to work someday, and I don't want to
So when a girl's assaulted, no one will question her.
I march because I think that women should have the same rights as men.
If I wanted the government in my uterus, I would have screwed a congressman.
I march for all the women, and oh god, I can't do it. Just for all the women.
I march because I'm a confident, independent, thinking leader.
I march for my mom, I march for my wife, all courageous women, all powerful women, all women who are not heard, and all women who are going to rise and make this world a much better place.
Because I have friends that were sexually assaulted and I'm tired of it happening.
I march because I have to march because of our stupid president.
I march because it's 2018 and I shouldn't have to fight for everything on my poster.
So my Afro-Latina nieces have a safe place to be.
I march for myself, and I march for women who don't have as much privilege as I do, because this is about them, not me.
I'd say I'm marching to stand in solidarity, so other people have a voice. Standing for them, for all of them, so that they have a power in number.
I march for everything, everyone I know.
I march because I'm working toward intersectional security.
I march because I know the future is going to be female, and I want to say that I helped get it there.
For gender equality.
I march for my mother and grandmother.
We love girls.
Love women.
We love women. We
women
support
deserve equal rights.
Equal rights all day.
Girls support girls.
Girls
support girls.
Girls support girls.
I march because I love women.
I march for equality of everyone on the planet.
I march because I just want women to finally have equal rights, equal pay, things that we should have.